are very happy and thankful to their excellencies, the ambassadors of the Islamic countries, for having come here to express their solidarity with us and also to assure us that all what has happened is not something political or religious. It is something that has been probably a result of some misguided people, and maybe there are other forces behind those misguided people, but they are not no connection to Islam. We also assured the ambassadors that we appreciate the Islamic community in Sri Lanka and we will help them. This kind of incident should not in any way harm the harmony and peace that exists between us Christians, Buddhists, Hindus and Muslims together. We have to build up Sri Lanka, which is multi-religious and united.
We came here to express our deepest sympathy and condolences to His Eminence on behalf of the OEC countries. The prime victims of this terror attacks was the Christian community of Sri Lanka. We discussed with His Eminence the importance of the communal harmony and the coexistence of religions and cultures.
On behalf of the government of Pakistan and the people of Pakistan, we condemn all these barbaric and tragic acts. His Eminence has said the terrorism has no religion and no nationality. We condemn all such acts in the strongest words.
Afterwards, the Archbishop expressed these views in a press conference held in Colombo.
Are you also not worried that this incident could drive a rift between the two communities?
That's a natural result that can happen. But the Muslim community has come to see me already at our inter-religious council meeting, Congress of Religions. The Muslim leaders came and they expressed their condemnation of what happened and they said that we have nothing to do with it. Similarly, later all the Muslim MPs and ministers came to see me and they also said, offered their condolences and said that we have nothing to do with it. The Muslim community is completely innocent of whatever happened. These are the people who are no more Muslims and so on. Then this morning we had the Islamic Countries Association of Ambassadors. They were here. They also told me the same thing. So I don't think the Muslim community had anything to do with this.